Altoona, Pennsylvania, they got rid of the dust by building a wondrous wooden saucer, which became more oil-soaked and slippery with each passing year. Through the 1910s and 20s, the auto racing craze was at its height. Still bulky and unpredictable, automobiles seemed living things with personalities all their own. Like the horses before them, family cars and racers were given pet names, praised when they performed and soundly cussed when they didn't.